Well, it comes as CMPD says they've seen 7 deadly crashes in the last 6 days. Police say the top causes of deadly crashes are speed, distracted driving, and driving while impaired. They're asking everyone to be extra cautious and careful on the roads.